Zach Wallman, today you're sparring Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. Tell me about that.
You know, I've never been in the ring with him before. I plan to move, turn, circle away from that left hook, and listen to Freddie and Eric.
You're a Jewish,
I'm gonna find out today.
You're a Jewish fighter right here from
and
the
I'm
valley.
Small, so
how's your Espanol? Poquito?
Así, así.
But Chavez's English is much better than what people think. He speaks fluent almost.
How about your Yiddish? You never lose it when you wear a mezuzah.
You know what I mean?
You know, Michael Martin.
Right there, my man.
He used to be the right hand man of Mike Tyson. He worked with Ali, with
Howard Cosell. You're the young Howard Cosell.
He says I'm the young Howard Cosell.
What a compliment.
So what about this? Manny Pacquiao, Marquez, what's your thoughts? It's coming up fast.
Manny Pacquiao.
Easy?
Yeah, I'm not going to say easy. I think Marquez is a wonderful fighter. I think he's super talented. When he fights outside of wildcard boxing gym as opposed to someone else, I usually root for him. But for this fight, I picked Manny. I think Manny's now an established welterweight.
And Zach, what's your weight class?
I'm a welterweight, 147. But I got these big legs.
That's
otherwise,
crazy.
I'd probably be a 140.
This is a bigger calf than Manny. How'd you get those?
Straight thing. He was born with them. He was born with them. I helped him move them faster, but he was born with
those. Did you see
those
calves?
Things.
Unbelievable.
He was born
reminds me of Pacquiao.
Right?
It's a kosher Pacquiao.
The kosher Pacquiao.
I'm left-handed, but I fight righty. So
the last thing I got to ask you this. Manny Pacquiao, Sergio Martinez, if that ever happens, what's your thought about that?
I just love Manny.
Okay, you're
really
okay.
It.
You're 147. You're gonna spar a guy that's 167, 170.
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing some boxing today.
A lot of movement.
I'm not gonna try to learn anything new from Chavez today. Oh, you know what I mean?
Peter Manfredo, right here. You're gonna play his part. That's his opponent.
Much. Well, I think I move better than Peter, but I don't know how Peter punches. But as far as footwork goes, I'm pretty graceful in there.
Well, good luck today. Chavez is a good dude. You're a good dude. Zach Wallman, right here. Stay tuned for more. FiestaReporting.com and MySexBack Reporting.
Michael Martin.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
That's the white gorilla. That's what they call him.